mobile loan, bonyeza *522# au tumia KCB app leo. KCB, for people, for better. Sheria na masharti kutumika. Inadhibitiwa na Benki Kuu ya Kenya. Kupata KCB mobile loan, bonyeza *522# au tumia KCB app leo. KCB, for people, for better. Sheria na masharti. Sharti kutumika. Inadhibitiwa na Benki Kuu ya Kenya. KCB mobile loan, bonyeza *522.
Agatin missing jitab calling zin atinye kamangunet ne wale chamege anoitugul ne gere gete siet ne bo Cast TV itangat ke gushingong logo yega bime chala muy kotesta eng betu tabraini go bonte tutet ne bo longet ap kabati kaini nyuko Caroline Kiplagat Kitonen County ne bo Elgeyo Marakwet olego mitobarak missing rirek eng gomosta ne bo Camp Koros eng ward ne bo Moiben Kuserwo eng sub county ne bo Marakwet Cherongo kasarta nega kigonor big angwan chebo familia genge chogibet sobonwek en nyosutet ab oret en county nebo Kakamega kakigoito gurset en getig ab karisiek ak Victor Tontugul chebo isen oret koger kole kaisup ngatutik chebo oret agora kogere chepchepindo nebo isen icheget kinyoru sirinenyo Philemon Kisang agoende kap logoiwek choton.
Barak Rirak, Musculta Primary, Nepo Cap Coros, Musap County, Nepo Maraquet Kirongo, Mokonoreta Picol, and one Jacopot Gasabon Moka, Kadinga Gonya Sutiabo, and Jacopito Mokamastap Lumacanda.
Kawa Pokea, Tukakula, Nika Sema, Wakaomba, Wakati, Wakwenda, Karipus Hakumi, Nikao, Pokoa Patia, Nafasi. Tukawa kwa furaha yangu ya kwanza ilikuwa kuuliza kwa jamii yetu, kama unakuja kuomba msichana usiende na yeye siku ya leo, lakini wakasema tumetumwa.
Lakini saa nne saa tano tukarudi mpaka pale scene of accident na tukaona kweli hiyo kari ilikuwa ni hiyo yetu. From there nafikiri askari walichukua jukumu ya kuendeleza. Hapo tu ndio naweza mimi nikasema naweza fikisha hapo hiyo safari yetu tulienda hivyo na pale pale tukaambiwa watu watano wameenda. So mimi sina nguvu nasema pole.
Mkando cha nyuruko ya baroin kangalal ka kavana nyaka kaundi ne nyani wisili rodi nyaka magla nyolu ke opti kar ko nyangwan katika karin kinya ka som ko ke kurup ngatut ka barabara ne rong ko ke karisha.
Mimi kama governor wa eneo hili sijawahi ona mambo mabaya kama hiyo niliona siku hiyo. Na ningependa kuambia kama mtu unaendesha gari kwa barabara, na mimi mheshimiwa mjumbe wa Marakwet West na Women Rep wetu na Cherarge mheshimiwa, ikiwezekana all reckless drivers kabla hata wajapelekwa kutini, mimi nataka wapelekwe kwanza police stations yote, mahali magari yote ile imegongwa waende waangalie na wapitishwe mochari, waangalie miili ya watu ambayo wamekufa kupitia ajali za mabarabara. Mtu akipitia hiyo mbili, niko na uhakika ya kwamba hataendesha gari chinzi anaendesha.
We have a problem in this country ya mambo ya road carnage. Hii barabara kutoka Nairobi kuja Eldoret, kuenda Malaba, ni barabara ambayo ilijengwa na wazungu kutoka 63, baga za hii, it is the same way. So what we need from Nairobi, all the way to Malaba, eri tukope pesa, tulipe deni, lakini watu wetu wapone. Hii barabara ya single carriage imeua watu wengi sana. We need the road from Nairobi, Eldoret, mpaka Busia, iwekwe dual carriage. Kwa sababu, hawa watu wa trailer wanatoka na Mombasa, wakienda mpaka Busia huko. Kufika huko hapa mbele ya Eldoret, kikichosho, wamechoka, wanalala, wanapitia magari ndogo ndogo.
Kengete school ta primary nyapaka koros kai nengwana kikurona filamon kisang.
Kanam afisa egubun kibagengit netinye ke agrindaet nebo namet abasoya en emoni nebo Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission ESCC afisa ek angwan chobo traffic en gomosta nebo Litein Kaisugu en oret nebo Litein Kericho agora Kericho Nakuru Highway gutinge ak namet abasoya aganyalile tab Ipo matatu in county Norton Bo Kericho nguni ibwech logo bek chutan en goindo sirinde nyo Robert Siele.
En logoiyat nagayaki sirikab logoiwek ngalalindet en kibangengeit netinye ge ak rindaetab nametab asoya nebo Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission ESCC en emoni Erin Gubi kokoit kochutyi akotoi chikilishet kibangengeinoton bo ESCC kosubkei ak ng'ung'unyet kobun biikab emet ak ketikab karishek en oretab Sotik Kericho Nakuru Highway. Kosubkei ak Gubi kokakinam afisaechoton aeng chebo traffic kimni koname asoya en Litein en oretab Sotik Litein kobun ketikab karishekab matatu cheboishet amachikili karishechoton. Kakinam afisaechoton aeng ne kwony ak ne muren chemiten en barainwekab corporal ak constable en pichainik chekaiboru kewirchin rabishek akoboishen kiroktab kasit kochum rabishechoton. En kasaratan kokitokyi afisaechoton afisiek cheechen chebo South Rift chebo ESCC en Nakuru asiketoi kirwakutik en icheket ole en kasarta nekotokyinge Nakuru afisaechoton. Tan ko en kebeberta nebo Kaisuku en oretab Kericho Nakuru kenam afisaek alak aeng chebo traffic en yautik alak kora chebo nametab asoya akotes kaitetab afisaechoton koek angwan. Kosubkei ak ESCC kokaitetab nyasutik en ortinwekab county nebo Kericho ko kebeberta neo ko kosubkei ak afisaekab traffic chekikobakakta boisionikwak akotokyigei nametab asoya. Kamwa Ngubi kole magat en biikab emet konai akobo ng'oyondit ak kasendet neibu nametab asoya kakoitoet en ortinwek ak korib chametabkei en ortinwek. Kaitet neo nebo nyasutik kosubkei ak kibagengeinoton bo ESCC en komoswekab Nairobi ak Cherongo nebo emoni koibu butetab ng'atutik en ortinwek. Kakityakta afisaechoton angwan en afisiekab ESCC chebo South Rift en Nakuru en Bond en kasarta netesetai kowang'u afisaechoton chikilishet asikimut icheket kapkirwok. Kong'eten county nebo Kericho, logoiwekab emet chebo CAS, kainenyun ko Robert Siele.
Ketesetai kukatut betutab somok eng betutab Rhino Strike nebo konetik chebo sugulitab barak nebo Moi en county nebo Uasin Gishu. Ole katestai kokimit konetik tok ole mawekchinigei boisiet agoi kikochi melekwek chebo arawetab tisap ak magutik alak. Kayai kambaget konetichoto eng taonitab Eldoret kondochini sirindet nebo kibagengeit nebo Universities Academic Staff Union UASU Dr. Constantine Wesonga nekamwa kole bune ichek kaimutik cheche kosubkei ak netomo kelubanji rabinikwak ole kasom sugulitab Moi University kosuldae magutichoton en chokchinet asimatestai ichek koimgei. Nguni kinyoru sirindenyo Timothy Kiplimo akoende kap logoiwek choton.
Moi University staff, enough is enough. Our rallying call is we are solving all Moi University problems this week. If not, let the students go back home.
Betutab somok Kipchulia kokaituita karikab boisiet konetik en sugulitab barak nebo Moi en county nebo Uasin Gishu kokaitita sirindet neo en katuyetab kei nebo konetichoto nebo University Academic and Staff Union UASU en emoni Constantine Wesonga ole kamach konetichoto kotelel boisiet age tugul en sugulitab barak nebo Moi akoi konyor imanda ngwai.
I want you to be out of classes. Don't be cheap. Can you be out? You came out on Monday. What will you return you back is when all your problems are sorted. Are we in agreement?
Yes.
Are we in agreement? I want all bank loan deductions to be limited to the respective banks. And our members that have been taken to court be compensated. Our members that have been listed with CRB to be compensated for having spoiled their reputation.
Karir Taiwe Songa, kandoinatet nebo sukulitab barak nebo Moi, kondochin Professor Isaac Kosgei en kaimutik chebune sukulinoto, kinikamwa kole kakoit kasarta nenyol koistogei en sukulinoto, Professor Kosgei.
And we want to tell you, we are not going to allow you to benefit from the sweat of Moi University workers. You are one person who came up with a project of apples. And you projected that those apples were going to benefit this institution. Then later on, now you transferred those apples to departments. I'm also told you came up with a dog project. Moi University does not need dogs. Or donkeys. And we are putting you on notice. We are not going to allow you to be here. Tell your appointing authority that the University Academic Staff Union have refused. And we have refused vehemently. All the problems of Moi University are going to be solved by this strike. My colleagues, I'm just asking you one thing. Can you stay away? All schools of Moi University, can you people stay away? Then we are going to solve these problems.
Tenye sukule noto, poparak nebo Moi, konetik chaita pokol sokol, chiyo cha sukule noto arpinik, chaita selengishek bilion angwan, kenuch agenge, chamakilipan konetik choto, kongetek nyitabel bushek aeng, akta manak tisop, kinika mwana pangachere, tenuwasu, ene moni, Grace Nyongesa, kolamayani, tokotestai noto, kopoche ninguni.
Members of Moi University academic staff are not going to report to work. This strike has been necessitated and even we can say facilitated by the council because of their failure. If they had done what they ought to do, our members would be in class. That is what they are trained to do their work in class. But because the council has pushed them out of class, we are here until the council does what is supposed to be done and our members will go back to work. Otherwise, tumechoka.
Kwente taunit neo, nepo Eldoret en County, nepo Wasin Gesho, luke gabi metche Podcast TV, kani nyuko Timothy Kiplimo.
En kasarata ko katestai agambaget konetik chebo Kupet en County nebo Nandi kosimjini serikali kosuldochi ichek magutik kwanch ole kamwa konetik choto kole maitoni ne strike nengwanya ko kasarta ne moge suldochi magutik choto kotou anan kuitou konetik choto strike nengwany betab Jumatatu kole moche kesir konetik tugul chebo JSS en permanent ak pensionable koboto kikochi promotion konetik ak kora tugetab konyoiset en kwenutab magutik ala Guni kinyoru sirininyo Cornelius Keter agoende kap logoiwek chuton kongeten taunitab Kapsabet.
Kondochin sirindet neo nebo kibagengeitab konetik nebo Kupet en county nebo Nandi Paul Rotich kokoito kateunet ichek en konetik chetesetai konetisiet en sukulisiek cheterter en county nebo Nandi kole kiipchin kakwautikab kerkong'et kosubkei ak nekabakiptubotoi ak mugutikab kibagengeitab Kupet.
Tunasikia kuna shule yenye wako in session. We want to warn you. Our walimu, we want to warn you. We know you are taking tea in those staff room. We know that you are waiting for lunch. And we know that you will wait for 4 o'clock tea. Tutakuja kupatia nyinyi chai. Tutakuja kupatia chai. Otherwise, we are very peaceful. We want only our demands to be fulfilled.
Kamwa Rotich kole, magoi konyit Kupet, tilet ap kapkirwa kotoma kogonyit Teacher Service Commission tilet nekikon kapkirwa kongatei kibagenge inotok po Teacher Service Commission kosir konyitikab JSS eng permanent and pensionable.
We expect the Teacher Service Commission to abide by the ruling which was given that they should not employ teachers on temporary basis. They should be employed on permanent. Who are we to obey the court order? Yet the employer cannot obey.
Kamwa rotich kole maweksei kanetik sukul agoi kasarta nekakoshi ichek serikali rire kwak akosuldae magutik kwak cheboto kesir kanetikab JSS eng permanent.
We want to tell the commission that we are not going back to class until you'll fulfill our demands. Demand number one, all the 46,000 JSS teachers must be employed on permanent and all the 130 teachers who have stagnated in various job groups must be promoted unconditionally, must be promoted with immediate effect. Number Billy, all the teachers should get their phase two of the CPA, which was signed last year. Yeah. Number two, we want back our 11 billion for medical cover. The medical cover should remain 22, the fourth aid should remain 22 billion.
Agot kouna kosom OCS nebo Nandi Central Robert Kidinji, kanetichoto kwai kambaget eng oretab kalyet amat kotiny malikab chi age tugul.
Whenever you are exercising your right,
yes,
you should take note.
Yes, sir.
Not to violate other people's rights.
Yes, sir.
We can't force others who are not with us to join us.
But
let's take note of that.
Yes.
Neither can we cause disruptions,
yes,
in institutions of learning.
Yes.
Because we're exercising your right. Yeah. Let's be cautious.
Yes.
Let's be restrained in whatever you are doing.
Kongete taunitab Kapsabet en County Nabanandi, logo yoga be met chapakas, kainen yugo Cornelius Keter.
En county nebo Elgeyo Marakwet kokaisuldae kambaget neunoton konetik chebo kupet komwae kole mawektoigei ichek sugul kasarta nemokosuldochi serikali ak TSC magutikwak. Nginyoru nguni Andrew Kimeto akoindekab logoiwek choton.
Katestai eng betutab rani konetik chemite eng kibagengeitab kupet eng county nebo Elgeyo Marakwet ak kongelintab boisiet ole kayai banwekab oret eng taunitab Iten akoi ofisikab Teacher Service Commission chemite tauninoto.
We want the current county director to come down, address us. We have a lot of issues that we want the current director to address. Apart from the CBA, it's not about money, it's about the teacher environment. If the current county director cannot come down, we are not living here. We'll sleep right here.
Kosubkei ak kanetichoto komwa kole maiyani icheket kamusiet age tugul kobun kibengenoto bo Teacher Service Commission nekokoboisie kapkirwok ak koitita kokon kapkirwok noto tilet kole kowektegei kanetichoto boisiet eng chokchinet.
I want to tell TSC, let's throw away with the hide and seek game. Teachers are no longer for that. Today we have what we call the internet, which we can get an information and access. I want to tell TSC that you cannot continue, instead of dealing with the issues, taking the union to court. It is wrong.
Kotinygei ak kanetichoto kokong'ong kole mitei konetik che echen chebo sukulishekab secondary eng county noto chekokeboisie kibengenetab Teacher Service Commission kosimchi konetik kowektagei boisiet.
I want to give the following orders.
Aye.
Titus,
yes.
Kimutai,
yes.
Jugor,
yes.
Vaishya,
yes.
Kubet,
yes.
Iabai, order, all principal, to refrain from,
yes.
And desist,
yes.
From coercing,
yes.
Blackmailing,
yes.
Intimidating,
yes.
Otherwise, we are going to visit you.
Kama kanetichoto kole mawektoi kelet eng kursonoto mache icheket serikali kole kokonyit.
I also want to talk of the CBA. Our CBA, which of 2021-2025. And this is something which was signed during the day in a broad daylight that we signed and we were supposed to and we were support to get, we were supposed to get the money in the month of July. So I want to say, that you cannot cheat us, saying that the money has already been put in our banks, yet it is not in the banks.
Kongete County nebo Elgeyo Marakwet, logoiywekab emet chebo CAS, kainenyu ko Andrew Kimeto.
Agoi nguni ko kokochop akokoito serikali kibandok chelelachenotin ko Maisha Card chesire million agenge kenuch lo agoi nguni. Chuto kokosupkei ak Principal Secretary nebo Immigration Ambassador Julius Bitok nekamwa kole tesetai komie tetutiet noton bo chobetab kadishe choton lelach olekasom biikab emet komat kosich kayweiset akobo kadishe choto amu ribotin logoiwek kwak anan data.
Maisha number ko namba ne mpya nekikochi lagok chokisich. Ako nguno kokoito serikali kit nekikure Maisha Card. Card ne mpya ne smart card nekikure digital ID. Amache alechi biik chok ongeib smart card nekikure digital ID. Nguno kokitou kekoite ako kekoite million agenge ak 1.6 million. Card ni kotoretech amu tinye chip ako card nebo kisasa nekikure smart card. Neu kerkei ak nguno ATM card. Ako amache alechi biik chok ngisom sai kipandet moe konu kipandet nekios kikonu kipandet ne mpya nekikure smart card. Ko nambait neiboti kipandani kekure Maisha number. Maisha number ko nambait ne mpya. Ake nyo kora kito nekikure Maisha digital. Ne ngomemeche iboti kipandet imuch inde kipandengung simet siiboti simet ako imuch iya transacten eng simengung.
Mangena kora komosta nebo data protection sikeker kele kaimuch koribok nambetab chito asimaimuch keboisie biik alak komangen ale tos mi tetutik choto kimitu kole kaimuch konyor ripset nekararan mising nekaimwa ile nambaini ko nekiboisien eng kit age tugul.
Amache alein kitie nambaini iboisien kila ke ako kadit nekikoitoi kotinye chip. Ko chip kotinye tuguk tugul tinye pichaingung tinye identity tinye fingerprints tinye kila kit nungut. Ko nguno ngoib chito ID nemo nenyinet ako len koboisie. Kikere chipit orit, keker kele pichait konamegei, fingerprint konamegei. Nguno ikere kole kocham koimech kipandet nep sai amu mami ole kekerto chipit. Nguno ko kipandet ne mpya ni kotinye modern technology kende ngalek tugul chipit orit sikosich keboisie kakichan kele security nebo emet kososo. Makoi inam nguno kipandetab chito age ak ibei transaction chebo mbaret anan iyai transaction chebo ngalekab mpesa kuyoe sai amu sai. Komi chipit orit nekekere kele mi tuguk tugul komie. So in terms of security, 100% kadi ne mpya nebo Maisha Card. Kokitou nguno, kokitou kenyit konye arawetab taman agenge. Ak kekere kele wendi kenyisiek mut siketar konyor chitugul Maisha Card. Kongoi.
Kibendi nguni agoi county nebo Bomet ole kakokoito kurset kibagengeit nebo Kenya Environmental and Public Health Practitioners Union koityi serikalishekab counties koker kole kates siretab kiboitinik chebo tililindo chenotin ko public health officers engit nemwoe kole rorurotin anan roru afisai choton en nguni ak mising ko kikotestai icheket kotoret eng teretab letaetab ke nebo mionwek cheterter eng kokwotunwek. Kinyoru nguni Festus Rono ak report kongeten Bomet.
Brown Ashira ko sirindet neo nebo ofisaekab tililindo anan public health officers en emoni nekamwa ine kole yoe boisiet neo ofisaekab tililindo en teret ak kirindaetab mionwogik ak kosom serikalitab counties koker kole kaikimit siretab ofisaechoton nekamwa kole en nguni komoyomotin. Som kora serikalishekab counties konde rabinik cheyomotin kebeberta nebo public health asikekanaptaen tetutikab tililindo.
Viva public health, viva!
Viva!
I am Gideon Kairolo. I am the chairman of Bomet branch. I want to echo the statements made by my colleagues, that is from the national branch union, KEFU. I want to echo his sentiments by saying that we welcome the power and the synergy that you bring to Bomet County. And I want to tell you that as AFOC and as the chairman AFOC, I want to say that we are offering a partnering shoulder to the union. I want to say that we will steer this thing to its end. And I also want to mention to you that public health basically we deal with the health of a population. And when I say that the health of population, I want to say that Without public health in prevention, we will be having a lot of fatalities and a lot of mortality rates that will be rising. So I want to say that with the unity of purpose, with the unionists, I want to say that we welcome you. So the naysayers who probably were thinking that AFOC and the union will never work together, I want to prove them wrong, and I want to give you the assurance that us in the office of AFOC, we will support the incumbents.
Kongololi ina eng kasarta nebo lewenisiet ole kokilewen Charles Langat koik sirindet nebo Kenya Environmental and Public Health Practitioners Union en Bomet ole koyomis Langat kole wendi ine konamegei eun ak serikalitab county nebo Bomet en boriet nekitokyin yengsetab tuga chemiondos ak chekikomeyo chekonu ngoyondit en chametab kei nebo bikab boror.
Kwa public health officer, apart from secretary general, our members who are public health officers che practicing in Bomet ko gilege koger kole kakiter mianwagik ako ile kiterto mianwagik ketere a levelishek chechang, mini bare primordial, mini bare primary level ako gimi primary level apo kora en Bomet ko geger yautik chechang cheng'ete kebaorian che yautik chechang cheng'ete biik koname teta nekakome ni kokerutyi kerichek kabisa chechang. Kuraisi kiam chito moset nekitinye miondo ko sigere kokoit biik ko mianwogik ngunon tuga chuto nigere kiame nguni chon kobit ko because kiame banyek chetinye miondo alan kiame banyek chekokerutyi kerichek chechang ne ngibore bakiam amoxicillin en sipitali komokekose yoche keba acumenti ako expensive acumenti kinyonyi kebore county government ne mayoe kasit mami kerichek ko because tuguk chekiome kokokiam kerichek chechang en borto kototun inimian kiten bore kimuti sipitali iam kerichek komi barak lakini awekini kongoi kora county because kitoretech kotoretech we have a supporting system nguni en ngalekab fight against this illegal nini.
Kong'eten county nebo Bomet logoikab emet chebo CAS kainenyun ko Festus Rono.
Kiwekta genge sartage county nebo Nandi ole eng tetutik chebo keganapta somanet en county noton bo Nandi ko kalumda kampunit nenaat ko Eastern Produce anan EPK laboratories chebo anan sisit chegotech eng junior secondary schools sisit en county nebo Nandi ko baisien chepkondok million taman aklo ole tabanak noto ko kaibarasta kampunit noton gora kole bendi kokochini toreti Tetran scholarship kipsomaninik chemaimuchigei. Nelson Tarbei ak report.
Amwa director nebo kampuni noto bo Eastern Produce Liacherchir ole kotech ichek laboratories choto eng sukulishek sisit ole kaikoite ichek kora scholarship nebo silingishek milionishek aeng noto amune kakocher ne sikikonam keun ak kanetik asikobit kokanapta ichek somanet.
Kakemwa kele kampuni kemoche kiro kele lakwa age tugul nemi Nandi kokasoman komie ongiro kele kakisapote lagochoto kakikochi tuguk chemokotin kosoman komie ama lagok ichegei nguno kwakwek sigik chemoche kokil mwalimuinik akotelel ak mwalimuinik akokas kit nemwoe mwalimuyot ik lakwet ngot kolechin moche lakwet keng'ololchi kokomach komasta kole komatkile sigindet kararan lakwenyu.
Kabaibochi Deputy County Commissioner nebo Nandi Stengalia Ndaya toretonoto bo tekseetab labichoto akoboto scholarshipichoto ole kacher ine kampunishek alak kosub kaborunonoto.
Kitu ningelipenda tujifunze kutoka kwa hiyo, ikiwa kampuni zile zingine zote sasa ziko hapa zinaweza chukua mfano kama huo wa EPK, kampuni zingine zote tunaomba zishikane mkono, na nimesikia kuna hiyo association of Kenya Tea Growers,
Kosubke ak MCA nebo oritab chepkonyokion keter anan tildaik, komanyalu kabokyinosiek chekikibokyi eng kainak alak eng kampunisiekab chaik, eng mwaet kole tiegei kabotik kampunisiek choto.
Kokergok chito ya kakibel choget, ngebel choget kwokse nenyi, taiyome nenyi, ko ngikas kebarin bikai ne kakibar chogemung, to tinye choget eng kae, choget manito nemi bikai. So, and I think the only company neteke najifunia, kele liponi bonus komye kongorokwe, manito okwe, kebire teta nito ni, atyap kekai, so kwa chekaman.
Eng komastanyi komwa CEC nebo somanet eng county nebo Randi Scholastic Gateway, ole kikotes serikalitab county nebo Randi chepkondok chebo basari, kongeteke silingisiek milionisiek 60 akoi milionisiek 120.
From 60 million akoi 120 million, ongirabokchi tildaya governor. Also, makikoite partial scholarship this time, we also went the full scholar way. And mheshimiwa tildai picked 4 students cheimuchi komwaiwa kole bunu cheisomeshani kongete form 1 akoi form 4. Atyalechikei kakirate angwan kole kiosto muren. Karate ipike angwan korate kaunti angwan every ward. Munangeng'alali ketindei lagok 120 students chikokikochi full scholarship in Nandi County. Ongirobochi.
Kongeteke county nebo Nandi logoiwekab emet chebo CAS. Kainenyu ko Nelson Tarpei.
Tetat kowo barak yaetab mung'aret eng taunit nebo Iten en county nebo Elgeyo Marakwet kosubkei ak teksetab ortinwek che lelach chekakinde lamit chetesetai kosuldoen serikalitab county noton bo Elgeyo Marakwet en kibagenge ak serikalit neo eng tetutiet nenaat ko Kenya Urban Support Program. Nguni kinyoru sirinenyo Andrew Kimeto akoinde kapilogoiwek choton kong'eten Iten.
Tesetai County nebo Elgeyo Marakwet ak National Government kosuldae tetutikab teksetab ortinwekab taonitab Iten eng tokchinetab kebarae mung'aroshek eng taoninoto. Eng karontab raini kokarutochi Governor kebebere choto kisuldae teksosiechoto bo ortinwek chebo lamit ako kang'ong kole kong'ete kotoigei devolution kokikonyor county noto kelchinet neo kobun National Government nebo teksetab ortinwechoto bo lamit.
E-town imekuwa na watu wengi wanakuja, wakifika wanasema wacha niende niishi Eldoret ndio nikuwe nafanya kazi hapa, kwa sababu Iten haijaundwa vizuri, matope iko kila mahali. Lakini sasa tukifanya paving there will be no need for you to go to Eldoret, because sasa unaweza ishi hapa, wanabiashara wanaweza jenga, investors wanaweza kuja kujenga manyumba, kwa sababu Iten sasa is one of the fastest growing towns. So kwa sababu ya hii it will now have very decent housing, hata tunaleta affordable housing, tunaongeza na housing ya wanabiashara ya investors, alafu sasa everyone will be training here and sleeping here, and then now we grow our town. Tangu nichukue hatamu ya uongozi tumefanya lami mingi kuliko miaka yote tangu Iten ikuwe town, so this is the highest number of kilometers that we have done, and we are adding another 3 kilometers, so that will open Iten almost everywhere kwa Iten, kwa sababu tunapata pesa ya kisi program ambayo nilienda kunikaifuatilia.
Kaigimit kumwa governor kule magat kileli taoninoto koek taonit nebo kasari amu kikonaak missing taoninoto eng ematunwekab sang.
Dunia mzima, I'm sure mlikuwa mnawatch Olympics, ilikuwa inasema tu wakati wazungu walikuwa naonge, commentators walikuwa nasema it trains at Iten. Hata ule jamaa alivunja record ya 3000 juzi, it trains here at Iten, ule mzungu. So every other strategy that we are putting to make sure that we are a very organized county.
Karirtae governor kaimutik chengering cheboto petetab taishekab streets anan street lights eng nekamwa kole tyeme serikalinyi asikoker kole kakiistoeke kaimutyonoto eng betushek chemite tai.
Kwamba street lighting imekuwa ikitusumbua kwa sababu ya maintenance. Kumaintain street lights is very expensive, inachomeka hizo vitu zake, but we are in contact with Kenya Power tuone what can we do. We are also discussing, is it the time we convert to solar? Wakati tuleta solar wakati ingine ikaibiwa yote. Is it time we go back to solar again? We are having a discussion on that, kwa sababu solar ni low maintenance. Hii ingine bulbs inachomeka sana. That is why last month ilikuwa na challenge, ilichomeka yote safari moja, but imekuwa replaced sasa yote, and we are hoping that going forward, if we can get solar solution, it will be the best. But we are still talking to stakeholders, especially our county assembly, kila mtu na pia business people, tukubaliane kama watachunga.
Kongete county nebo Elgeyo Marakwet, logo yuegabe met chebo kas, kainenyu ku Andrew Kimeto.
Natan go sirine nyo Andrew Kimeto ak report kongeten county nebo Elgeyo Marakwet kotinge aktik setab ortinwek ne kamangunet ko gotes itondo nebo taunitab iten ak missing yaet noton nebo mungarosiek. Ko chitab kolenzi kiwangzini yoto logoiwek cho chebo emet chekaitun eninguni kongeten studio nebo Cast TV tetutet nebo longetab kabotik. Kainenyu ko Caroline Kiplagat amagun gi agetugul nekararan testai igir Cast TV amun kimnotet nait.
Kupata KCB mobile loan bonyeza *522# au tumia KCB app leo. KCB, for people, for better. Sheria na masharti kutumika. Inadhibitiwa na Benki Kuu ya Kenya.